East Providence police investigating a car crash onto the lawn of a house. Now, this happened just after midnight at this home on Lyon Avenue. You can see the car took out the fence and a stop sign and tore up the lawn and bushes in front of the house. No word if anyone was hurt or what caused this crash.